to go now. Oh, striking colors acting up. Oh, horses ang pinay pero barang alala moving a party house now the striking colors. Striking colors running by the race pinay pero racing in third batang anala and a long way back to Bukod Tangi. Pinay Pero striking colors, fighting it out for the leader. Striking colors moves up now by one length. Pinay Pero drives back in second. Then six lengths, Bora back in third is Batang Anala. And still striking colors by about two lengths. Pinay Pero still in second. Then here comes Batang Anala now trying to get closer in third. Striking colors still the leader. Pinay Pero on the outside, Batang Anala. But it's still striking colors, Pinay Pero. Batang Anala trying to get closer in third. Striking colors, Pinay Pero now moves up. Batang Anala joining them on the outside. As they come down at the last of the year, Pinay Pero now by about two lengths. Batang Anala now in second. Striking colors, Brother Verde. Last 100 meters, and it's still Pinay Pero, followed now by Brother Verde, and finally Pinay Pero, Brother Verde, Batang Anala striking colors, then comes Rhinos Rain.
For our race number 4, Bayan Karirista, our unofficial winner, the favorite entry number 1, that is Pinay Pero. Winning convincingly this race number 4, mas segundo dyan, numero 6 na si Pradera Verde, numero 3, Batang Anala, at yung numero 7, Striking Colors. 1, 6,